What I found out studying scripture is gluttony is Satan's favorite sin because it's subtle. It's subtle. It flows under the radar. You gotta eat. Prove it to me, Pastor Mike. The two places in the Bible where Satan had a chance to end humanity and end the savior of humanity. What does he use? In the garden, he used food to kick Adam and Eve out of the garden. When Jesus is baptized and then is taken to the desert by the Holy Spirit, what does the enemy say to Jesus? If you really are the Son of God, turn these stones into what? Bread. He tried to use food to cuff Jesus and forfeit his calling. It's the devil's favorite sin because it's subtle. I gotta eat every day.
It's just, what's it? I mean, it's vegan. I mean, vegan ice cream, I mean, it's vegan. I mean, how bad can a pint of vegan ice cream even be?
And we have convinced and coerced ourselves into believing that somehow this life is better controlled by food than controlled by God.